This is a Revolution Sure Shot.
Can you remember the days when Kool Herc played with the following of bands? Cause if you don't, well then you won't.
That's right!
Real hip hop, my man. The Bronx, New York was the place and home base where Herc's tables spun. Yes, there were DJs and all the other barrels, but like Herc, there were none. You see, the Bronx is the home of hip hop. We don't care what anybody says. It's been avoided and exploited, but it will never be taken away from the Bronx, the home of hip hop. You don't have to believe it's true, and if you don't agree, don't listen to me. Just look what it's done to you. Now down, down, sucker, sucker. DJ, master of the mix,
creates an illusion
with hip-hop trick, with the know-how to be unique.
Searching for records with bongo beats,
stacking up speakers
in the bar,
setting up the system
before it gets dark.
DJ, just paying the dues,
make hip-hop flyers to spread the news.
That's a rock in the park
when the sun shines,
then rock indoors
in the winter time.
Leaves,
put up fields
and sneakers,
shades on her head so we can spot freakers. New York,
but we say yes, y'all, before we talk.
At one time,
other boroughs
were not even rocking.
The Bronx with the nose spot for hip-hopping.
All other towns
came for miles around
just to see the boogie down. Bronx throw down
by the bus, the train,
and OJ.
It was a must to see the DJ play.
One time, for my mama,
hurt.
talented people performing for fun. Two feet beat music is how it begun. From the start, it's been an art of hot club music that played a part in this modern day and fast-paced style that older people think is somewhat wild. But the average listener will never know modern music changes the status quo. And like there was a spot for pop and rock, there'll always be a spot for hip-hop. People despise it like it's terror. Today and tomorrow is the hip-hop era. New Jack's trying to monopolize, deceiving the public's eyes with lies about they're the ones who started the show. Ask them about the old school, they don't know. Big shots claim they're the founders of this, promoting our talent in their business. Since we're really not in their interest, they're the ones who's getting rich from something we've done for our enjoyment, corrupted into petty cash employment. Once again, trying to take what's off but not pushing us as far to sit amongst stars. That's alright, there's no sorrow, cause I know and you know there's still tomorrow. And like infinity, it goes on, cause the Bronx is the place hip-hop was born. The Bronx is the home of hip-hop.